When you start Trainer Solver and you see a 1 on the solver version, it means that an update is available. If this update is not available or not visible, you also have another option to show this. Go to Help, press Check for Updates. To update, just select the icon Text Trainer Solver 4. You will have some information on the update. If you press Update, the Text Trainer Solver will close down and the update will start. If you have problems with the automatic update, go to our website www.tax.com. Then go to Service and Solver Updates. Here you can manually download each update. From version 4.9 we will only have one update available.